Welcome friends, my name is Sarveshwar. In last video we had learned how to make such kind of returns of distribution or histogram of the data we have. So now we want to learn how to add normal distribution curve on this. So first we would like to add density curve of this distribution here. This is the command lines density and the distribution and the variable same here. And here friends, we can also change the smoothing nature of this curve. So smoothing parameter is like adjust is equal to 2, 3, 4. Suppose I say adjust equal to 1. So I'm just line, I'm having red color and the width of the line is 2 here. You can change as per your requirement. Okay friends. So if I say the smoothing parameter is 2, now it's coming down. If I say it's 5, is coming further down. So the more we increase the number of smoothing parameter, the graph becomes more smoother, but generally people keep it 1 or 2, so I am keeping it 2 just to remove it further, make the previous the run the previous command. So now we are having the old graph and they use the adjust parameter 2 only. So this graph we are having friends, this curve is looking normal, but this is actually the distribution of the variable we are having under consideration. But suppose you want to plot a normal distribution curve here of the same data, how to do that? Okay, for their purpose there are different ways I have found on blogs for R and so many things, but one of the easiest and the right way I have found is we can generate a random normal distribution with the mean and mean and standard deviation of our variable. Our variable name is RetAgriF. So what we can do, just identify its mean, identify its standard deviation and identify the number of observations and generate a normal distribution of that length with that mean and standard deviation. Okay friends, so what I am doing, I am generating a new variable RetAgriF norm. And rnorm is the command for generating random normal variables with a certain mean and standard deviation. So I'm using the command rnorm, and length means it gives me observation of that variable we are having in our sample RetAgriF, then mean of that variable, standard deviation of that variable. So in this way we are generating a variable, a random normal variable with the mean and standard deviation equal to the actual variable we are having in our research. Okay friends, so I would generate that variable of the same length friends, the number of observation is same as we have in our distribution. So now we have generated that variable. So what we do simply here, just adjust this the density curve of that variable here. So we are using the lines command, density curve of, and we would add density curve of this new variable RetAgriF norm we are creating recently, and adjusting the smoothing parameter is 2 because we had kept 2 in earlier as well, and we are keeping the color blue just to differentiate, and line width 2. Okay friends, nothing new here, we are adding one more line to this histogram for the new variable we have generated with blue line. So now this is the normal curve we are having friends. So this is the way we can superimpose or overlay a normal distribution curve for the variable we are considering here. In this way we can simply compare very easily and graphically like how far our variable is from a normal distribution. So we can see here the kurtosis of our variable is very high as compared to the normal distribution of the same length. Okay friends, in this way we can create we can superimpose a normal distribution curve in a histogram. Thank you friends, keep